Ali, my name is Bonnie. Today and in this video I would like to show you an electrokinetic effect. To show you this incredible electric phenomena, I use just a plasma bulb like this kind you can buy on eBay for less than 10 bucks, and I use a desk device, it's the same device which is broken, it fall down and the glass is crushed, but the electric is still working. You can see here the high frequency field, the skin effect. Make sure that the current is flowing over my body directly to the ground. It do not hurt and it do not harm my body. The second device we need is a glass bulb which was invented by a guy named Crookes at 1875. And this is just a glass bulb which is evacuated. That means that a large vacuum is inside. And also inside of the bulb is a roller which is mounted on a needle. This device is very, very cheap. It's an import from China, so it do not really work because China, it's China quality. If you want to see how it works really, really nice, you have to buy your own from your local manufacturer. Buy best quality, do not buy in China. I try it very, very often and many, many times, and every time I have the same result, and they have to say the China devices are fucking crap. So okay, let's try to ionize the molecules inside of the glass bulb. You can see here the high frequency field is able to do that, but this is a very, very weak source. Here no current is here. It's just enough to show you the very, very weak effect. Usually you need strong sunlight or other heating sources to let the spinner rotating, but the high frequency field of this Tesla transformer inside of a plasma bulb is able to do the same job, but not with the same efficiency. If you have a harder device, a big, very big Tesla transformer or something, or Tesla resonator, you will see that it will work better. But you can see here, the molecules will be ionized by a high current, a low current, but for this few molecules this is a very high current, so it's enough to heat them up and to let the rotator spinning. Because this is China device, the rotator do not really fit on a needle and it does not work as expected, but you can see here for a demonstration that it will work without sunlight. So it spins and it spins, it spins and it spins. If you like this kind of video, or if you want to see more of them, feel free to like it, to share it and to support me so I can get better equipment for your entertainment. So enjoy this stuff on my channel and have a very nice day. See you soon and stay tuned. Bye bye.